Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Key Technologies vibratory feeder. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase, 40 volts.
Open the flow gate.